top of the day to you viewers. This is Keep It Simple on Golf TV. You're welcome. My name is Tolulope Okewinde, and I have with me my colleague and co-host, Wuki Akobare.
Hello, Tolu.
How do you do?
Hi. How are you doing?
I'm very well. Welcome, our viewers.
Yeah, so you're especially welcome to this very special edition of the KIS show, as we are doing something very unique today. You don't want to miss what we are set to do today, so just watch out.
Talking about a special edition, on this very episode, we're celebrating the life of our father, our patriarch, the patriarch of our time, is the general overseer of the Gospel Faith Mission International, and is also one of the founding fathers of PFN, that's the Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria. And it's no other person than Pastor Dr. Elijah Abina.
Happy birthday,
on the occasion of his 86th birthday today.
Yeah, 86, like, seriously.
That's huge.
In fact, like, I'm so overjoyed to be there. Today is his birthday. Well, we want to appreciate God first for his life.
Definitely.
For the lot of things, for good health, for sound mind, you know, for wisdom, to be able to hold the fort till this time. Happy birthday to you, Daddy. Like, we so much love you. We appreciate you. We honor you. In fact, we everything you. There's English like that.
Oh, my. I mean, I really feel grateful. Like, on his behalf, I'm really, really grateful to God, because mine has been long years.
Yeah.
I mean, over close to 60 years in active service to God and to humanity.
Exactly.
It's a milestone that ought to be celebrated. So we celebrate God and his life today.
We do.
As we celebrate his 86th birthday. And we just want to wish him well. We want to wish him happy birthday. Personally, my prayer for him is that, you know, as his age is, so shall his strength be. I pray that his strength will not wane.
Amen.
I pray that his eyes, his sight will not go dim.
Amen.
I've always looked up to him. I mean, he's just someone really close to me. Sometimes when I say you should pray for our fathers, pray for our pastors, truly speaking, I remember in my prayers. And I really admire his visionary and exemplary lifestyle as a leader. I mean, he's my grandfather. So he's someone I really look up to. I love his own style of leadership.
Yeah.
Very, very humble. I mean, he's a leader by excellence. I love how he's so accommodating. I love his his impact in the life of the current youth, like this present generation. And I just want to believe that God will see him through this journey, that on the very last day, when he's going to be, joined to his maker, it will be a huge celebration in heaven and on earth. So yeah, happy birthday to you, Daddy.
Happy birthday.
Happy celebration to you. That's just our own, wishes to him. But I want you to, let me just quickly go through his biography before we go ahead to, recount people's messages and well wishes to him on the occasion of his birthday.
Okay.
All right, so Pastor Elijah Oludele Abina was born into the family of Pa Abraham Akowanu Abina and Madam Omoloto Abina. He later changed his name, his middle name, to Ogundele. He later changed his middle name from Ogundele to Oludele years after he had given his life to Christ. His father was the firstborn of the late Abina, alias Opata Biti Alashobi Enijogu, a popular blacksmith in Aradagun. His mother was the eldest daughter of late Ajayi Alaka, who was a very popular baale of Mowo, another small Awowi community near Badagry. Pastor Elijah Oludele Abina is one of the founding members of the Gospel Faith Mission International, alongside Pastor Reuben George and his wife, Dupe George, David Akinremi, Meshak Akinola, Iwaku Bagere, Daniel Luko, and several others. This fellowship later grew to become the movement that we have today called GOFAMINT. Pastor Abina became a full-time minister with the Gospel Faith Mission International in October 1962 after resigning from his secular job from Abiko Limited, Apapa, Lagos. He was first the pastor in charge of the GOFAMINT Iwaya Church in 1963, then pastor in charge of the GOFAMINT Mushin Church in 1966, and later promoted to become the district overseer. Pastor Reuben George, the then general overseer of the mission, later appointed him as his deputy, a position he faithfully served until Pastor George passed on to glory in 1987. Under the leadership of Pastor Abino, the Gospel Faith Mission International has witnessed tremendous increase in terms of numerical growth, geographical spread, financial strength, and organizational stability. Today, the mission has expanded from having 50 assemblies to over 2,000 assemblies in Nigeria and across the globe.
Wow.
Pastor Abino married his wife, Felicia Abino Ni Akiremi, on March 30th, 1961. Together, they have 6 children, and is known for a lifestyle of humility and exemplary Christian leadership. So that's a short biography of our patriarch.
Okay, so I actually, if you look at the step-by-step, step-by-step movement of his life, yeah. He never jumped a process.
Yeah.
I mean, like, seriously, it is something that's what emulating, really. You look at him and you're like, wow, how does he do it? Mm. How does he do it at this age? I mean, for some people, they would have just gone to, you know, retire somewhere or cross their legs somewhere and saying, I'm too old for this and that. But, you know, when you see Baba, sometimes the strength that emanates from him, you're like, wow, how does this man just do it? It just can only be God, like, seriously.
God.
All right, so we are going to be calling up some Facebook comments. Yeah, some comment from Facebook from a lot of people who are wishing Daddy happy birthday. So I have one from Stephen Ola. He says, join me celebrate my father. Happy birthday, leader of leaders. Sir, for the rest of your years, no more sorrow or loss. Happy celebration, sir. Gemisi Adeyeye says, happy birthday to you, Daddy, the Elijah of our time. May the grace and joy of the Lord be your strength now and forevermore. Amen. All right, so Olanik Pekoni says, the rest of your life shall be the best in your life. Happy birthday to you, Daddy. All right, and Damilola Ige says, happy birthday to you, sir. May God Almighty continue to increase your strength and your new age is blessed, sir, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All right, so let me take one last one from Adebayo Torin. She says that, congratulations, Daddy, God's peace and strength envelops you in difficult moments. It shall heal your wound and satisfy you with fresh oil and wine in Jesus' name. Well, in fact, there are a lot of love.
Yes,
a lot of love on social media.
Set on Bola says, to a visionary and humble leader, a man of his words, your legacy speaks volumes even to generations unborn. You never complained of any pain as you carried and still carry many on your shoulders. May all grace abound towards you, Daddy. We love you so much.
We love you, sir.
happy celebration.
Happy birthday. In fact, we can't stop recounting, like, saying it, happy birthday. I think the birthday should continue. Some people's birthday that you can't just help but be excited, like, you know.
I understand the feeling. So let me just quickly enumerate some of the initiative our father in the Lord has had. Initiative as a leader, especially in GOFAMINT and by extension the Christian community, you know, in Nigeria. One of such initiative is the OSAM. That's the monthly program.
Yeah.
Here in GOFAMINT, the College Hour of Miracles and Salvation.
Yeah.
It's one of the initiatives of our father, and that program is like an international one, I think.
Yeah.
And it's a program believers, you know, look forward to every month. That's every second Friday of the month. It happens in Ibadan, and we also have the fact that he coined the GOFAMINT statement of purpose and the core values of the mission. These are part of the initiative of our father in the Lord. And there is also another one called Operation Identification, OPID for short. That's part of the initiative of our father as a leader. There is also the School of Evangelism and Discipleship that he created. There is NASECO and GAMICO. These are, you know, biannual conferences held in GOFAMINT. And yes, there is also the annual pilgrimage to Jerusalem that he initiated. And part of the contributions of our father to the Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria is that he's one of the founding fathers. I mean, that's a huge one. It's a huge one. For you to be a pioneer member of PFN, it's a great one. And I can't imagine the level of impact, you know, the coming together of those people have had on Christianity in Nigeria. You know, their input, their contribution, their prayers, you know, their moral of support every now and then. It's of immense value to us. And the fact that he's also a member of the Board of Trustees after the demise of Pastor Reuben George. So currently he's a member of the Board of Trustees for PFN. And yeah, this is just a few among several other things he had achieved in his lifetime. So we just want to really celebrate this man of God today.
All right, so I will still take one more comment from someone here on Facebook. The person's name is Oluranti Abiodun. It says, happy birthday to the best pastor, the best GO, the best father, best grandfather, and the best great-grandfather. Your light won't go dim. Your good reputation won't be soiled.
Amen.
Father of fathers, pastor of pastors, GO of GOs, God's general. Many years to see, sir, more grace in your life, more unction to function, more anointing for kingdom advancement projects. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
All right, so the Lord was actually telling me to sing a song, happy birthday song.
We need to sing
a song. Actually a little bit under the weather, so I'm like, oh, I don't want to do this, but I think we need to do this, right?
Okay,
all right, so just start it. I will join you.
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you. Bless you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord, may the good Lord, may the good Lord bless you.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
We love you so much.
Yeah.
And we wish you long life and prosperity. May you continue to make impact in our generation and even to the next generation.
Amen. Happy birthday, sir. Happy birthday, sir.
All right, that brings us to the end of this special birthday shout out to our father, our patriarch, the general overseer of the Gospel Faith Mission International, Pastor Dr. Elijah Oludele Abino. Of course, the celebration continues, but we have to wrap it up on set right about now. Thank you so much for watching. Join us sometime later. Bye.